Hey, Chris from the Mighty Decibel here. Welcome back. Hope it's all dark and dreary and overcast wherever you're taking this in, because it's another new release Monday, Doom Metal style. This episode, we're looking at the best in Doom releases for September and October 2021. And initiating proceedings for us there was London, England, Trad Doomster's Green Lung with Upon the Altar from their sophomore full-length Black Harvest. Love the Hammond organ there. So next we go to Belgium for some more trad doom from Cowl. Here's the Black Witch off their debut demo, Lord Cowl.
Hail the Black Witch, dying every day on the soul. Hail the this lust for blood. But may they bring about the death of Abigail Adams.
Norwegian prog doomsters Hex AD with All the Rage off their fifth full-length Funeral Tango for Gods and Men. Next up, we turn to Fuzz Sludge Master's DOZETHRONE with incredibly their fourth full length of 2021. Here's the title track from their latest Resurrection from the Dead.
We'll be right back.
That was some more trad doom out of Paraguay, a band called Lucifer's Children, and the track was called Exiled Angels from their sophomore full-length Signs of Saturn. Next we're off to Mexico for CACTUS ROJO. Here's Riddle of Steel off their new EP, Myths of the Elders.
We'll be right back. badly obstructs my view. I used to see things so clearly, now they can't see me too. I'm digging a hole. Black sheep, black wool. I'm digging a hole.
heard some Raging Slab and COC there, some unique southern rock cross with doom from Sweden's The Electric Mud. We took in the title track off their Black Wool release. We stay in Sweden next with Wolves in Haze. This is Beyond Perception off their sophomore full length and first in 5 years, album called Chaos Reigns.
Oh,
finishing things off there was Italian trad doomster's Starspawn of Cowl with King in Yellow off their sophomore EP Tales from the Unknown. So thanks for joining, and remember to check in every Monday for new release Mondays, Tuesdays for In 40 Minutes, Wednesdays for album and gig reviews, and Thursdays best of top tens, you know, that sort of thing. And you can find all that at our website, www.themightydecibel.com. Have a great one, eh? Bye.